Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to Episode 3, Internet Explorer 10 in Windows 8 Development Preview Edition here on HelpDesk TV. So after spending all this time installing Windows 8, what's the first thing you will want to try out? Yep, just like most people, the new IE10. From the Start Metro UI, click on the Internet Explorer tile. And you're now in the new Internet Explorer 10 app. Along the bottom, you will see the new browser bar. Clicking in that bar will bring up any frequent or pinned websites that you have visited. Just click on a tile or type in a website address in the browser bar. If you are looking for the first site to visit, head on over to ie.microsoft.com/test drive and try out some of the demos. Don't forget to scroll down and hit the More Demos link. Right-clicking will bring up the contextual menus in IE10 or remove them. Along the top, you will see the new Metro-style tabs list, allowing you to create a new tab by clicking the plus button. Along the bottom is your browser bar. Pin the website to your pin list, and your forward and backward arrows. You can even open up the legacy desktop view from here. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.